Sears at Solomon Pond Mall, Marlborough, Massachusetts, and the bunions just stuck in and stuck out. First time riding this thing, and potentially the last, because the store's closing. And the motor sounds incredible from the outside. Let's see how it is on the inside. Got a dead light fixture over there. That one's lit. That lantern goes to two. Let's listen to this thing. One of the best motors I've ever heard. I think we're gonna get another ride on this. At least a ride up. I don't know, up down. No, he's on two. I'm gonna take it down again. Speed is 100 feet per minute, capacity is not 6,000. It's actually 2,500 pounds. Start is quite a delay to it, but the payoff is worth it. For sure.